Hey, what's good everybody? This is the boy JC and I'm back with another video. And this one I got for you is an Elden Ring for your PC. Now, I just bought this game from Steam. I love it very much, but I noticed there's an issue. When I'm playing this game, the frame rate keep on dropping. It goes low as 10. And I think I found a way around it. So kick back and let me show you how it's done. Thanks for tuning in back, and if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, hit a like and share with everybody. All right, check this out. Okay, to get the best picture settings with Elden Ring, first you can go into the system, use borderless windowed. I'm gonna show you the reason why you use borderless windowed, because with borderless windowed you can go as high as 2K 3840 by 2160. Well, I guess it's based on the monitor that you're using. I'm using the Gigabyte M34WQ Ultra Wide Gaming Monitor. But here's the thing though, if you select the highest frame rate, I think that's what it's called, you're gonna have a major stuttering issues like this. See, it drops at 10 and it lags. And sometimes, if you're not careful, this thing's gonna shut down and start all over. So to prevent that, I'm gonna get out of this real quick so it doesn't shut down. I'm gonna go as low as this resolution right here. Did I get it in time? Good. So with this, with the lowest resolution, it'll keep in the mid 30s. But to fix this issue, this is what you got to do. Okay, this is how you do it. First, you want to click on your Windows, and then you're going to go into the search and type in graphic setting. And in graphic setting, you're going to click on browse, and then you're going to go on the PC wherever you have Steam, wherever you got your Steam. And then you're going to, when you find the file where you got your Steam, what you can do first thing first, go down to Steam, and then, because I already selected, I'm gonna show you real quick. Go down, and then you're gonna click it, and then you're gonna go into the options, and you're gonna select the highest performance. Me, I have an ASUS G15 Advanced Edition. It uses both the Radeon the graphics, and it got the Radeon RX 6800M. If you got Nvidia, I believe it works the same way. So what you would do, for me personally, for those that have a Radeon chip, you're gonna go into the high performance. Make sure you select high performance just like this. I'm out. All right. So next thing you're gonna do, you're gonna go back into the browse, in the file where you have your Steam, you're gonna type in, you're gonna look for the game that you want to, where you want to boost the performance. And so I'm gonna type in Elden Ring. That's where it pops up right there in the corner. You're gonna pop up Elden Ring. You're gonna select it by double clicking it, and then you're gonna scroll down, and then you're gonna select this. Go into the options, because most of the games, if you don't go into the settings, you're gonna be stuck on this, the Windows decide, and you don't want Windows decide how your game performs, because it's gonna perform at its lowest and at its worst. So whatever PC you're using, is it either an Nvidia chip or an AMD chip, you want to select the highest performance. And since I'm using a PC, have an AMD Radeon chip, I'm gonna go for the high performance. Select that. And another thing to note, when you select all the options you need, my suggestion, restart your PC so it gets everything together. So restart it. I just did a restart. So let me go back to Elden Ring right here, and let's see if that helps. Let's see if we can have a stable frame rate, frames per second, I should say. And how's your guys' experience with this game? Have you guys loved it? Is it good? Because like I said, I haven't tried it out yet really. So let me know in the comments what you think about this game. If it's something that you love, it's a game that's worth playing, leave your comments. Let me know what you think, because I'd like to know. Everybody likes to know. All right, let's see what happens here. And always, iPhone cameras never do nothing justice because this monitor is still a fantastic monitor. All right. All right, so I'm gonna start it. You can always play at the full 4, I think it's 2K. What I like to do, I like to keep it at a sweet spot. And for me, the sweet spot is at least 2560 by 1440. Which I think that's the sweet spot. So, and I got the quality settings at maximum. So let's see what we got here. Let's see if there's any difference in the frame rate, in the frames per second. And I think when I do some research, this game still have a whole lot of bugs, so they're waiting on from software or whatever the company is that made this game for a patch. So bear that in mind. So it's a little bit smoother. There's still a little bit static there, but at least the frame rate is at least in the 60s. But then it keep on dropping to 10, 20, 30. It's very inconsistent. But I get to realize because it's selected, Windows was deciding the power output and everything. So, and I noticed even my GPU is lower, it's at 11%. And it uses less memory. Because back then I checked out my GPU was at 100% and memory was like maxing out. Because it was in the Windows setting. And put it on the highest performance. As you can see, this game still have a little stutter here and there, but at least the frame rate is consistent, it doesn't drop at all. So that's my little 2 cents, so you guys could use it if you want, so you could better your gameplay with Elden Ring. I'm gonna jump into it and do some gameplays, because like I said, this is new to me and I'm so excited to get this game, and I hope these settings help you guys out. All right, this is JC. Tune into the next video because I got a very interesting one coming up. I got a nice gaming RAM that I'm going to install into my PC. So if you want to see that, subscribe and hit the likes and look out for that video. It's coming soon. All right. Thanks for tuning in.